Hey, lady. Oh, you are. I was like, did you know that you're floating, Captain Dunn? Did you know that you're floating?
Ryder.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Note are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alex's quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I wish he were still here. There's so much he could have taught me.
You'll do fine. You're off to a good start. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
Why did you join the initiative? We're a long way from home.
How could I not? I love my job. Coming here, all this, it was just a logical extension of what I already do. Sailing through new stars, discovering new worlds. What self-respecting explorer could pass that up?
There was still a lot to explore in the Milky Way.
If someone had told you that you'd be in the Andromeda cluster even 5 years ago...
Are you kidding me? I'd have laughed them out of the quadrant. Although, the way things are now isn't exactly what I was hoping for, either. We all knew there was a possibility on arrival of less than ideal circumstances. When you sign up, you hope for the best, and plan for the worst.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
That's my job. We're keeping it to specific personnel for now. Those who can help the Nexus get back on its feet. But with outpost settlement starting, we'll soon be able to wake up more.
Yay!
Thanks for the talk.
Alright. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
You too. And now you're not floating anymore. Oh, there was something I was supposed to find on the atrium. I don't know what exactly. You would think at nighttime I would get less interruptions while playing. It's not the case. But I did find cookies. So I'm gonna eat some cookies while I do this. All right. There's like ingredients or something I was supposed to find. Planet sappers. Look for supplies in the Hyperion atrium. Maybe Dad's little area. Well,
welcome back, Ryder.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the? Sam?
What?
Sam?
Attempting to film command Militus Code. Please stand by.
Sam!
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction or. Sam?
Oh!
You trying to show me something?
Reset the panel. Reset the panel.
Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program,
virus,
specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
What?
How do you feel? Are you okay?
I cannot feel pain. However, I would avoid repeating the experience. Which is the purpose of pain in organic life?
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
Yeah. She doesn't seem like the type that would be able to do that.
your father's personal logs.
Well, that was unexpected. I was thinking I'd just have to leave and come back at some point, you know? Jeez. Well, if that ain't dramatic, I don't know what is. I doubt she did it, but somebody must have done it. Obviously, you don't just get malicious code on accident. What? Oh. You just need some hops? Is that all you need? That's all you want. You just want one thing of hops. Okay. Well, first I need to talk to Adriana, because, gee, I was going to call it there after I gave it to him, but...
I
do want to go to the docking bay.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Gene Garson. The initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details.
I mean, I understand they had to
without
kill her.
We wouldn't be here, but now that we are here,
like, I guess, to get rid of all, like, leadership people type area, you know, people type people, whatever. But. Okay, she is over there. Like, and what really bothers me is that she didn't even get to see. She didn't even get to see her work, you know? Like, she didn't even get to see what she'd worked so hard for. What? It's like vibrating right here. What? I don't see anything. What? It's vibrating.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to Tan. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Well, like, how much? There's not even that much AI around.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
If graffiti is the best they can do, maybe they could use some artificial intelligence.
Entire species were driven into exile by AI they created, champ. That leaves a mark.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Another power short.
What? Oh. Okay. Well, go grab that one while we're here. In the cultural exchange.
What? Nexus, I welcome you to the cultural center.
Am I?
Have a look around.
I think I'm. Am I here? Yeah. No. Is it past the cultural center? Oh.
Another power short.
Welcome to the cultural exchange center.
Oh.
Please have a look around.
I'm Chan Garth.
We're just getting things up and running.
On behalf of the Nexus.
Was it like a piejack or something?
Please have a look around.
Investigate the points of failure in operations. Oh, okay, which is where Tan is, right? Is this the only anti-tech thing? Oh, and Spender. Right. Oh, man. Oh. Well, I need to investigate what happened with Sam. Pronto, because he's a part of me. Especially, I mean, besides the fact that he's like my friend and teammate, you know, like, wow. Oh, just like everywhere? Like, oh my gosh, are you joking me? Alright, let's go talk to Tan, and then we'll do the Spender thing, because we also need to do that. What? Why are you vibrating? Shut up! I need to travel. I need to travel. Are you... You're not a tech lab, right? You're the tech lab. I don't want the tech lab. I need to talk to Tan. This is a nice setup, though. Very Citadel reminiscent, which would make sense, but.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
Dude, I feel you.
These power outs just make-
I know they don't, man. Broski. How do I get out? Oh, it's down. I need to go downstairs, and that's where the... Yeah. Right? Go over there, maybe. Yeah. I think that's where it is, just past the shops. Stairs.
These power outages make no sense.
What? Don't mind me.
You're listening to H&S.
Artificial intelligence is a threat to all organic life.
Yikes.
Why not ask for more details? Detecting Pathfinder Rider.
Hi there. Excuse the educational stuff. I hacked a Venus, a sock puppet. So, our virus set you free. Hope you're doing better without that AI jammed into your head.
You sent that virus to free me from Sam?
Not just me. Our movement. We couldn't let you suffer with that.
Do you even know what Sam is?
It's possible they don't realize their virus failed. Pretending that it worked might win their trust.
Hello? Ryder?
Yes. I can't believe I'm free. Thank you.
This is what our movement is for. Helping people like you.
It's so weird to hear that come out of an
AI emerging as a threat to all life. She'd know, trust me. Oh, Knight's our founder. The virus wouldn't exist without her.
I should thank Knight in person.
I'll ask her. She might even give you a tour of our sanctuary.
Great, thanks.
Can't promise anything, but watch your email. Bye.
Okie dokie, then.
A whole movement of AI-hating hackers with a leader called Knight.
She and her followers seem to have experience with human-AI partnership.
If they attacked you, they're capable of anything. I'll check my email. We need to find them.
Did you know, when the Asari AI Talaris went rogue, an entire colony had to be destroyed?
The consumption or sale of any plant specimens is strictly prohibited.
The Hannibal AI killed dozens of elite soldiers.
Hannibal, huh? Yikes. That sounds way more important than I thought it would be. Wait, oh, I don't know where I just went. I think I went to the habitation deck. I need to go to operations. Broop.
An expedition to Eos in the Pythia system has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in
origin. Oh man, my headphones hurt my ears.
What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on Eos.
This is HNS.
What did it call her? All right there. Oh, I forgot to investigate that guy's body.
Correction, is it a factual error? Pathfinder. Wow. I'm Davis Carr, alias News Service. Maybe you've heard my voice over the vids. I'm trying to file a story right now, but hey.
HNS, huh? Where are the rest of you?
I had an editor, but it's crazy out here. Now, beyond a freelancer or two, I'm it. All that stands between freedom and tyranny, or something. I haven't had much sleep.
Who pays for you to do this?
Technically, HNS is an arm of the initiative, but we serve the public, not them. Sometimes the higher-ups try and tell us what to broadcast, TAN especially, but we decide what to run and how to run it. It causes friction, but at least I can live with myself.
Were you a journalist back in the Milky Way?
I was. Sort of. Only had a couple internships under my belt. Good places, though. The New Star Chronicle even sent me to Mars for a week. The plan was just to work as a reporter out here. Then the uprising happened. We got a little too close. My editor was killed. Tan blamed our broadcasts for stirring unrest. It was bullshit. Now all I want to do is keep going.
It must be difficult to set up a broadcast from scratch.
No, it's easy. Beyond the lack of staff, resistant authorities, and constant technical glitches. Still, I'm getting there. May have an honest-to-goodness source in Nexus Security, if she ever calls me back.
Who's your source?
No journalist worth their salt will ever give that up.
Okay.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Hey, Ryder, before you go, I hate to ask, but it seems like your job takes you all over, the places we can't broadcast yet. If I send receivers to your ship, would you mind placing them on some planets? It'll help get news out to even the most far-flung colonists.
What do you need from me, exactly?
I'm digging up good stories here, but not a lot of people beyond the Nexus can hear them. Our long-distance transmitter sends package data between ships, and even planet-side, provided there's a receiver on the other end. I need someone to place receivers and boost our signal. We only have a few, so they need to go on planets with people.
Just put it on an empty planet. Sure.
Okay, Davis. I'll help you get set up.
Great. Just place a receiver near an outpost, and they'll get our reports.
It'll be good for everybody.
An animal did this?
Affirmative. Yep. I am able to track it.
I knew it! I knew it was an animal! I knew it was an animal. That's like so seizure inducing. I don't care about that.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Hijack.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Oh, wow, you're here too.
Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tavessa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
What are you looking for?
Director Tans asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda. Nice to see someone so devoted to her work. That's kind. Sometimes the camera makes people shy away from me.
That's a shame.
So that's what I need. The truth, I mean. Someone needs to record the history we're making.
It takes integrity to record the truth and nothing but.
Well, I do my best. And you could help me out. The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pull funding we don't have? I'm game if you are.
Okay.
Okay. Interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
We still have to fix them. Everyone, leaders included, needs to pitch in. Let's be honest about these challenges and how we're going to face them.
Nice. Won't make you popular with the leaders, but it's good to hear. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. This was more fun than I expected.
Well,
you were great. I'll get to work editing.
Well, you're welcome. Hi, Tan.
Hello, Pathfinder.
Hello.
Hi.
Director Tan is expecting you.
Female Solarian!
This was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Allison told me about the outpost.
That's a female Solarian back there! That looked exactly like the males! She looked exactly like the dude! That was cool!
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall.
Oh, you did not.
Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder's support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos, Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of
okay! He is trying so hard! Oh boy! Oh, hey, it's Korok!
This is Harry, back on the Ark.
What?
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Korok, I'll talk to you really-
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison
what?
As soon as possible.
What?
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
Isn't that Korok? My brother might be awake.
Whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos.
Whoa, look at this space.
You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Third time's a charm, if you happen to have a Pathfinder around.
Can't always rely on luck. From here, it's hard work. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track.
Yay! Secretly acquired blueprints for the SR2. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh. First crewed ion engine starship. Wow. Oh my gosh. This is so weird to have like a memorial to me.
Brought all that equipment along.
And the Tempest's readings are helping, but we've just scratched the surface.
The history of the Initiative cannot show that we were defeated by a space cloud.
Some things are bigger than we are.
I will not accept that excuse. This is science, and your merry band over there are scientists, aren't they? Figure it out.
Goodbye, Director.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope.
You are so schmoozy, man.
Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Not right now, I guess.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course.
Bye-bye, buddy. This is quite a nice area now, is it? It's weird, actually. It doesn't show that Korra's in here. I gotta protect my brother. My brother! It didn't say exactly that we could talk to him, but that we found some way to communicate with him. Hey, wait, you! Female Solarian! Can I talk to you? Let me talk to you.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
Interesting. She looks exactly like the dudes. There's, like, no difference whatsoever. That's cool, I guess. I thought the Solarian women all wore that robe thing, but I think they actually didn't. I think that was just more of a politician-y thing, but... Oh, right. Not some question. Okay. Interesting. Okay, brother! Brother! Oh boy, that's gonna be a while. Where's my brother? Brother, 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 brother.
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
Where's the tram? Where's the tram? How do I get out? Oh, right, that. Oh, it's down one more floor. Okay, where's down? Is it? Yes, okay. There's so many things I have to do on the Nexus, but I don't want to do things on the Nexus. I want to go explore. Cry. Figures I would have had to come after, you know, a checkpoint of some sort.
Authorities have no word on completion and remind visitors to avoid affected areas. This is HNS.
I have a friend who came across on the Solarian Ark. How do I find him?
No one's heard from them. Their ark's missing.
How's that possible?
A lot has gone wrong, but they've got Pathfinder out there trying to find it.
This is not good. Damned exiles.
Hmm?
Boy, Pathfinder. Today has not been a good day.
Okay.
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
We're gonna need to bring them back. You can't just... I'm sure they need the medical supplies too, you know?
Harry, what's happening with Scott?
Well, we got him out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find him, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, he's still in a coma, but he also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's incredible. He's okay?
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
Though in a coma, Scott's mental processes remain intact.
So is he okay?
You can ask him yourself. A moment while I establish it.
No way!
Proceed.
Scott? Can you hear me?
Is that you, sis? I don't understand.
Whoa!
What's happening?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
Wow, really? How are we talking?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the med bay.
Guess I'll take your word for it. I can't feel anything, but I still hear you. Is Dad okay?
Oh, no! I don't want to lie to him, but I also don't know if telling him our dad is dead is going to make him have a harder time recovering. But I don't think he'd ever forgive me if I lied to him, you know? I have to tell him the truth, but I hope this doesn't affect his recovery.
I'm not sure how to say this, but he's dead, Scott.
What?
There was an accident.
You... accident? How? I mean, Dad...
I know. It was all very sudden. Nothing anyone could do.
I don't believe it.
I'm sure he'd want to be here now.
Did we at least find home? Dad kept talking about how amazing it would be.
It's okay, right? Like, but I can't lie to him!
There's been some complications. The Golden Worlds didn't...
You need to wake up!
I don't understand. I thought...
Scott?
This is a nightmare.
Scott, it's okay. I didn't mean to.
His pulse rate is increasing rapidly.
I don't feel well.
That's enough for now. He needs to rest.
Scott.
Aww. I didn't mean to make him upset.
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing talking to your brother in a coma. Can't say I really bought into the whole Sam implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was. I had no idea we could do that.
Just when you think you've seen it all. And here, a 600-year trip to a new galaxy seemed like science fiction. Something new every day.
How's Scott doing?
Well, hearing that your dad's dead and the new home is a bust, that was stressful. But I don't think there was any permanent damage, not physically at least.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need.
I hope he can forgive me, but he's my twin. I couldn't lie to him. You can't sugarcoat things, but it's still... Ugh. I don't know. And you're... That's your... That was funny, that hearing that. You can't lie to him, you know? Like, he's my twin for one thing. But at the same time, he's not able to process things all the way. He's technically in a coma.
Alec Ryder was killed after touching down on Habitat 7.
But it would be so unfair to tell him all these truthful things and then have him wake up and realize it was all a lie, you know? I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I guess I'll call this here, though. Been going for 2.5 hours now. But yeah, we'll end on that. I'm hoping Scott can pull through. We'll run around on the Nexus and get a couple of other things done, but I really want to move on to the next planet. I at least want to get... I know we have one more crewmate to get, and once we do that, then I'll be pretty footloose and fancy-free, but I'd like to get everybody first and then move on. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying as much as I am, and I'll see you in the next one.